Good afternoon again. Welcome to day five of the spa treatment, and today I'm going to focus on your upper body, primarily your torso. And what we're going to try to focus on is range of motion in your chest area, so your pec muscles, shoulders, and then down to your tummy. I'm just going to do a little bit of tummy massage, make sure that everything, all your organs, there's no additional swelling or anything like that, and make sure that everything feels nice and relaxed. And then we're going to have you turn over onto your back, or I'm sorry, onto your stomach, and then we're going to focus and finish up with a nice back massage. Does that sound all right? All right. So I'm going to start out just by feeling your range of motion, moving your arms around and focusing on both of your shoulders, okay? I want you to just let me do the movement, if that's all right. Try not to offer any resistance if it's okay, and then I'll support the weight and movement of your arm, okay? Okay. So just let your arm go as loose as possible. Injured or damaged either of your shoulders. Massage on your biceps and your triceps. This is just going to consist of some gentle squeezing, bringing some blood to those muscles, and then releasing, okay? Flex your elbow. Over your wrists a little bit here. Okay. Do the same with the squeezing. On your forearm. Maneuver your wrist a little bit. Very nice. Does that feel good? Go ahead and lay your arms down. Just allow your arms to be as limp as possible, okay? I'm going to focus on this area right here, and I'm going to be doing some depressions all along the top of your chest here for your pec muscles. And a lot of the times people don't realize we carry quite a bit of tension in these areas, primarily primarily in our back, but also in our front as well. Up to your clavicle, just nice long strokes there. So I find that when I have this done, it makes me a little bit, breaks up some sort of congestion. You can also use something like a vapor rub, or a menthol rub, or peppermint oil. If you apply it at this location and just rub, it can really help with congestion. I'm going to have you recline a little bit more. I'm going to move your chair so that we can get you more comfortable and I can focus on your belly area, okay? Okay. Alright, are you a little more comfortable? Okay. I'm going to just lift up your shirt a little bit so that we can see your tummy. And I'm going to be using my fingertips to do some very light depressions at first, just to make sure that everything is normal. So to get you to introduce you into that relaxation a little bit, okay? Okay. I'm going to start by going kind of in a clockwise motion. And this is one of the most healthy ways to start any kind of belly massage, because if you have any uneasiness, or if you have any kind of air, this will definitely help to alleviate that pain or that discomfort. And I don't want you to feel self-conscious about anything. So if it helps you to relax, just relax, okay? You understand? Okay. Gently rolling my fingertips as I depress. go up your left side. Or I'm sorry, your right side. And just blow your ribcage. Side, we're just going to slowly kind of use my fingertips to rock as I depress. We're going to just walk down with my fingertips down your side there. And repeat the process on your right side. We're gonna very slowly and gently just go all the way around. Take the entire surface of my palm. I'm just going to very gently depress in various areas in the center of your tummy. Okay? This shouldn't hurt. However, if there is pain, please let me know. I'm going to take my fingertips and just do a little bit of massage right here on your sternum. This can sometimes feel really good. It's an area that is frequently neglected. Get you situated so you can lay on your stomach, and then we're gonna focus on your back for a good portion of time here, okay? Okay. Okay, are you comfortable? I'm gonna start by using just a little bit of almond oil on my hands, and this will allow me to very easily glide my fingers over the muscles in your back. From the top of your back here. Nice long strokes. Up by your shoulders. Just focus on this one for now. Your left shoulder. Nice long and steep strokes. I'm going to apply a little bit more pressure. Your right shoulder. Nice long strokes going from the center and outward, center and outward. Focus on your neck into the center of your upper back. Deep depression. Back here, and I'm just gonna glide my fingertips along the sides of your spine. Focusing now on the trapezius muscle. And these are often the most sore muscles we have. Relax these muscles as much as possible. Okay. down the sides of your shoulder blades, right on that ridge that attaches the shoulders. It's also a very tender area. Some very broad pressure, and this will shift your pelvis a little bit. And this may shift around your pelvis, so this can sometimes feel really good for lower. Strokes all the way up and all the way down, all the way up. All the way down. All the way down. On the sides of your lower back. stay and rest as long as you'd like. We'll see you on the next video.